This here is how you build a dog pen out of cattle panels. You just get yourself 9 good posts, about 6 feet long. Yeah, drive them in the ground. These are 16-foot cattle panels. I put the doghouse in the center so she don't jump on it and try to jump over and scratch herself up. And I put these little chains here so I can get in there. This door swings open, all thanks to these. You see what I mean? It cost me around $115. Pretty good deal if you ask me. But now she's got a 16 by 16 cage.